went from third place to losing in the second round of my second battle. Then I lost in the first round. This is the third battle I was in. So I was going backwards. And I was like, hold up, man, what is going on? I was ready to kill somebody that day. You know what I'm saying? It wasn't even a thing where I just felt crushed. I mean, I was ready to just jump right over the judge's table and just strangle somebody. Because I was like, the crowd was on my side. They thought I won. What was the judges seeing? What is it? You know what I'm saying?
It's like that, make them brace for the impact. Come on, let me show you something. It's like that, that's how I rock this. It's evidence of the work I'm putting in. It's like that, make them brace for the impact. What can I say? You know, practice makes perfect. All day, every day. It's like that, make them brace for the impact. Come on, let me show you something. That's how I rock this. It's like that let me show you something. You know, practice makes perfect. All day, every day.
For me, it's more of a personal achievement. If I could, even if I didn't win a battle, if I could go to that battle and not be intimidated by what any of the other DJs are doing.
Yes.
If I see another DJ do a routine where I'm like, I wish I'd have thought of that. or if, you know, if I see another DJ do a routine like that, that makes me feel that I didn't win the battle.
After that, I was really considering just not battling anymore, because it takes too much out of you emotionally to actually put all this time, energy, and effort into practicing. And then you enter in this battle, and it's not going to even be fair. You know what I'm saying? And I was like, okay, I'm going to do this one more time.
It's like that, make them brace for the impact. Come on, let me show you something. It's like that, how I rock this. It's evidence of the work I'm putting in. It's like that, make them brace for the impact. What can I say? You know, practice makes perfect. All day, every day. It's like that, make them brace for the impact. Come on, let me show you something. How I rock this. It's like that, make them brace for the impact. What can I say? You know, practice makes perfect. All day, every day.
I went home and I practiced that same night.
The goal is to, you know, try to be as different and as creative as possible.
Along the way, you may fail at something. You know what I'm saying? And there's nothing wrong with failure. You know what I'm saying? You should just learn from it.